benefits of exhibiting at Offshore Europe is that it gives us that forum to be a lot more visible in the European market. We are stockists and distributors of both valves and cables, and we use that forum to get our product out to the market, to let the wider European community know what we have on offer. We look to establish contacts as well as meet certain clients that we have been knocking on their doors, that we have also had some sort of pre-existing relationship, and to continue to foster that relationship so we can continue to grow our business and grow our market. Definitely there's going to be some sort of impact with attendance, with participation, with general reaction to attending Offshore Europe, based solely on the fact of the oil price volatility, the curbed or curtailed spending, projects that have been shelved or placed temporarily on hold. But these are vicissitudes that characterize our industry. And we've been through it in the past. We've become exceedingly adept at mitigating it, based on our global setup. So yes, there is going to be some sort of impact based on that volatility in our market, but I don't think it's going to be extremely pronounced. Business goes on as usual.